My data roaming add-on is not working.
Sorry to hear that. Here's a step-by-step solution to resolve your issue.